Ouais. Non, mais non. Non, 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 non. Don't do that. Jesus. I even got lag there because it was trying to connect. Oh, man. There, Snake Eater.
I can't keep running away. I have to face the truth, accept responsibility. That's the only way I'll ever remember. The only way I'll get my life back.
This has been a bad boy.
HQ to Alpha Team. No change to your mission. Suppress the bioterror outbreak while proceeding to Point Ace of Spades.
Roger that. Prepare to drop on the 8 o'clock. We'll make our way to the Ace of Spades and find those UN workers.
HQ. We've encountered hostiles at Diamond 3. Moving in to engage. HQ copy.
Follow my lead. I'm on.
Piers.
Roger.
The BSAA has arrived on the scene.
Get out of my way.
Can I comment, please? Excuse me. Is this outbreak related to the situation back in the States?
Look at this.
Come on, target is ahead.
No, son of a... Hey! Hurry up!
Alpha Team, switch course from Route 4 to Route 9. Head to the destination through the building in the Six of Clubs. HQ to all teams. Alpha is en route to Ace of Spades. After they rendezvous with Delta, we will proceed with the operation as planned.
Shoulder the box.
Hold HQ. We're currently engaged with hostiles at the Four Parts. It's not looking good. Requesting immediate backup.
Copy that. HQ to Charlie. Assist Bravo at the Four Parts.
They're killing unarmed civilians. They're gonna really love us. Piers! Piers!
You don't have to tell me twice! Piers HQ! We've made contact with two of them! It's the same kind we dealt with back in the dome!
Copy that. Proceed with extreme
nice.
Caution.
Move, move, move!
I agree, Chris. Let's do us.
Alpha Team, proceed along Route 9er. Take a back alley to get to the Ace of Spades.
Captain Pierce, remember anything yet?
Over here. I'm still trying to wrap my head around.
You know, I figured you'd be a little rusty. It looks like all the training's kicking back.
Can the chatter. You ready?
I know, you told me.
I know, you told me. Some stamina back.
Roger. Piers,
I'm on it.
All clear.
Echo to HQ. We can't hold them off. Retreating from Diamond 3.
HQ to Echo. Requesting immediate status update. What's going on?
We're overwhelmed. There's just too many of them. We got no choice. We have to fall back.
Them all. Doesn't even kill them. Power slam.
I'm on it.
Hey there, Sour.
Shoot it! Keep him back! This way!
I'm on it!
Hurry up!
You don't have to tell me twice! Enemy sighted! Find cover!
I don't want anyone charging in. Just hunker down and pick a target.
HQ to all teams. We've just received reports that hostile...
Man, I'm getting a lot of machine gun ammo.
Proceed with caution.
You never usually get this much.
HQ to Alpha. We've lost contact with a recon unit. Proceed with extreme caution.
Shit! Man down!
Bravo to HQ.
Superman punch.
Charlie team. Heavy casualties. HQ copy. Sending medics your way.
Piers.
Roger.
Piers.
Yeah, I know.
See ya.
That tenement building up ahead is the Ace of Spades.
The Three of Diamonds. Oh shit!
Captain! I guess the muscle memory saved me there. Hey, Pierce!
Emphasis on the muscle.
I saved your ass. You want to
return the favor.
Gonna need a hand here. Make your way back to me ASAP.
Ace, here's the royal. Save me there.
You two proceed to the ace of spades.
Roger.
Where the hell do they keep coming from?
Pierce, can I get some cover?
No problem, Captain.
Hey. Here we go. Woo!
HQ to Bravo. Alpha needs to move out to Ace of Spades. Can you relieve them?
Roger. Coming in from the Four of Hearts. En route to assist.
Hell yeah!
I'm on it!
HQ to Alpha Team. You're almost at the Ace of Spades.
God damn it! An RPG!
Yay, explosions! Over here!
Chris to HQ. We're at the Ace of Spades.
Copy that. Bravo team has been dispatched to assist with search and rescue. Stand by for instructions.
Good. I needed a break.
Damn it!
We've been spotted! They're right on top of us!
Get up! I'm on it!
HQ to Bravo Team. Alpha Team surrounded by hostiles. Get to the Ace of Spades on the double.
Get up!
You're after me now?
Get up! You're after me now? Get up! No way! Not now!
Watch that. We'll do what we can until you get here.
This way! Rescue you! This way! Rescue you! This way!
No way!
Not there! Get up! I'm on it! This way!
No way!
Not there! Get up! Fall back! Get up!
There you go!
Hey guys, happy to see you.
Hell yeah!
Don't leave any Bravo standing!
Finally!
Choose your target! Let's finish this! This way!
W's have been eliminated. Alpha team, help Bravo team get the civvies out of there.
What the? There's still one there. All BOWs have been eliminated, but there's still one more.
Brief. Rescue the hostages on the first and seventh floors, then get out of the building. As soon as all teams are clear, we will commence bombing.
Ready to be power slammed? Nice. Woo! I would highly recommend you play the remake Resident Evil 1 Sour. That's the pretty much the best one in the series, I think. Like, if you're looking to play something like, you know, that's exact survival horror, I'd highly recommend you play Resident Evil Remake. I think you'd have the best experience with that one. Pretty much all the originals are good, of course, but like, you know, like after like Resident Evil 3 or Code Veronica, the series just changes into like more action oriented, or whatever you want to call that.
HQ to Alpha. The hostages are just up ahead of you. Eliminate the hostiles in there and get those people
Piers.
Out of there.
I'm on it.
Piers.
Yeah, I know.
I'll be here.
But listen carefully, sometimes you say not like this. Not like this! Did I miss that? I did. Yeah, I got a checkpoint there if I missed that, because that's a really long segment.
The floor above you. You need to move quickly.
Watch out for this guy. There we go. Yeah, it's all very time specific, so we gotta be careful there.
There's one more on the first floor.
HQ. All hostages on the 15th floor secured.
It's not that they were really high standards, it's just like...
Okay, that just leaves us.
It's just a very odd change, like, you know, a series that came from full-on survival horror, and then instantly turns into action. That's all it is.
Now what?
Like, I get both sides of the argument.
I can get through the ceiling if you give me a hand.
Roger. Your net keeps netting? Oh my god, that sounds terrible. I hate it when my net nets on me. Or when my net starts netting on me. God damn it, net! Stop netting on me!
Captain, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I didn't get affected by the flash grenade.
This is Delta 1. This way. Clear of the building.
This way.
HQ here. Copy that.
Oh no. Pierce is like getting attacked by them all upstairs.
HQ here. Copy that. Alpha is still out of range. Bombing will start once they're clear.
Chris, turn around. Superman punch. There we go.
First floor hostage secured.
Copy that, Alpha. Now clear out of there.
What do I think about RE7? I think it's gonna be amazing. I think it's gonna be, you know, one of the best installments in the series.
What the hell do we do now?
I'd be surprised if it doesn't live up to the expectations that I have.
HQ to Alpha. You can get out on the third floor. There's a balcony on the west side of the building. Get moving. Alpha team, get out of there now.
It's not the Resident Evil now. Well, that's the thing, like...
Planes have been scrambled.
Like, the whole PT thing, it's not gonna be like PT. You know, like, you're gonna have weapons and stuff. You're gonna have, you know, a handgun, shotgun, a magnum, a grenade launcher. It's gonna be puzzles, you know. Everything that makes Resident Evil, Resident Evil. I think the main argument is the first person view. That's, like, the main gripe people have with Resident Evil 7. Hey there, Recreant. It's definitely one of the, like, this situation, like, for this game, for Resident Evil 7, is definitely the situation where we need to play the game before we judge it, because we don't know what it's going to be like. You know? We have no idea, like, how much impact or what role the first person view will play in it, you know, and how scarce the ammo is and how hard the puzzles will be, so...
Enemy fire! Alpha team, engage!
So I'm just waiting for the hand to come out.
Turk fire! Come in, HQ! We're
hey there,
Wayno.
Hey there, Lasami.
Copy that. Keep an eye out for those powered up soldiers. Alpha team, come in. Our units are spread too thin right now. I'm afraid we can't offer you any...
Oh, food. Shit!
Copy that. We'll go it alone then.
Are you serious? I'm restarting that. Game will let me. Let me restart that. A sniper got me.
Enemy fire! Alpha team, engage!
Yeah, like, I'm doing this part in a really fast way, which is, like, risky at the same time, but it's all about the timing.
Engaging the enemy.
Keep an eye out for those powered up soldiers.
When you play this on No Hope, the highest difficulty, it's really, the enemies are really, the way they're designed and all that, it's very specific how they shoot.
Copy that. We'll go it alone then.
You're shooting dust out there, Alpha. Get inside that building.
These the new species HQ was warning us about? Bullets don't even
phase
them. This ain't our normal class of enemy.
Knockdowns, hold. No.
Came in extra large. How many new species are there?
Yeah, I really like the menu idea in RE7. You know, you pick up the menu, and, like, Ethan, like, holds up his watch and it has, like, your health on it. So it's kind of like, it's a bit like the originals where, you know, you bring up the menu and you can see your, you know, your health status, but this time it's, like, kind of like real time. But rather than, like, the game pausing.
I need the APC's firepower now!
Moving the barricade now, sir. I'll be there as soon as I can.
He's a bit far away. I'm trying to get him in position. There we go.
Change course from Route 1 to Route 4.
Those things are enormous! I didn't know BOWs could get that big!
They're giving them new stuff. They can make any kind of freak show they want.
I should have opened the boxes there, actually. All the way for Pierce. Nice to run into me, actually. It's pretty good.
Yeah, I know.
Pierce.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Pierce!
Yeah, I know.
Over here!
Over here! Shotgun. Yeah, like, when it comes to RE6, once you learn all the mechanics and No Hope and all that, the game gets a lot better to play, I think. but a lot of things are annoying as well at the same time, because most hits will pretty much one hit you. You really have to take damage in the game. As the other thing compared to, let's say, RE4, it's pretty much the same gameplay, kind of. I'll see the other thing gets compared to RE4 all the time, so it's very similar to Resident Evil 4. Five speedruns of the game if you want to check them out, Malsies. You can look at the gameplay if you like. Woo! Is there a sniper there? Yeah, if you're looking for a challenge, the Evil Within and the highest difficulty is one of the most challenging things you'll ever do. I guarantee you that. We have loads of heals, so don't have to worry about the stamina. Nope.
I'm on it, sir. Setting charges now.
Hey there, best sniper. With the rocket launcher. Make Chris float here. Woohoo! Yeah, the Evil Within's a really long game. Like, the New Game Plus world record for that is like two hours and 30 minutes, and that's New Game Plus, so I specifically do New Game, so. Thank you. It took me like 18 hours to beat the game, my first playthrough as well. I remember that. Sneaking behind us. See, this part is timed, so we're just waiting for that to complete. I think it's gonna be a great game, MLCs, you know. We're getting a survival horror game. That's pretty much enough to make me happy. You know, a lot of people keep judging the game and all that, but for me, it's just more, I'm curious to see what Capcom are gonna do with Resident Evil 7. That's what I'm curious about. I'm curious what story they wanna tell. I'm curious what their ideas for the game are. Speedrun RE7 teaser. People actually are speedrunning it.
HQ to Alpha Team. City Hall's on the other side of the bridge. Pick up Bravo and move in.
What's the status? Any casualties?
Definitely is a better step in the right direction, you know. You're getting all the original weapons that are from the old games, you know, just a regular handgun, shotgun, you know, Magnum, grenade launcher, blah blah blah, you know, the usual stuff from the old games. Puzzles. It's as I said before, it's just the first person view. That's what's making people go crazy about it, you know. I get that.
How are you, Finn? How's our injured friend?
Still with us! Going to administer first aid!
Jesus, get down.
Come in. There's an old T-42 tank moving on your position. Looks like it's had some modifications.
Careful, Captain!
I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
Captain! Draw the tank out of position. I can take care of that truck.
Yeah, like the same. Like on the same. Wait, this is the first time I've been excited for a Resident Evil game in I don't know how long. Like the way they advertised the game as well was just amazing. Ever since E3. Oh my god. Like, I've been so fucking hyped ever since June.
The rifle's not gonna cut it. I need something with more kick.
Like, I've no idea how other people aren't hyped for it.
Waste clear. Better catch up with Captain Redfield. Let's go.
I'm giddy like a fucking child I am about the game. You know?
Thank you.
But everything nowadays is just people judging every little detail of everything, rather than, you know, let's just enjoy the experience of the game and, you know, see how it goes. No video game will ever be perfect, so. Did I just miss that flash grenade? Giant beard. Hey there, obsolete.
I'm heading for the upper level of the bridge. Meet me up on top.
Yeah, see, the thing is, when it comes to saying a game's perfect, that's just like, you know, someone's personal opinion, you know? Because I guarantee you, someone else will not agree with that. And they'll be like, what are you talking about? You're crazy. How would you think that's perfect, you know? There's always somebody that's going to say something like...
Here's.
I'm on it.
Be negative about the video game. Now. Come on, Pierce, hurry up.
Over here.
You know, like as I said before, I think Resident Evil Remake is a perfect game, but not everyone agrees with that, you know? I think it's the perfect example of a survival horror game. But that's just my opinion, you know?
Enemy reinforcements are moving in! Ben, I need you here!
I got a Bravo here that can't walk! Me for now.
No one on this team gets left behind.
We'll hold our positions for now. I don't care if you have to drag him. Just get your butts up here.
We've got to keep this bridge secure until Finn gets back.
Roger.
God, don't blow me up or something. I took a big risk. Like, there's a guy with a rocket launcher around there, so I took a big risk there. Hey! I'd say one of the most common things for Resident Evil fans is people that have Resident Evil 2 as their favorite, you know, Resident Evil game slash survival horror game, you know. I don't agree with that. I still love Resident Evil 2, but I don't think it's the best. Get him, Pierce! Yep. Remake and Resident Evil 4 are my two most played games ever. Especially RE4.
Everyone fall back and find cover!
I've unlocked the hand cannon on every version of RE4 now. Every version. I'm a bit crazy when it comes to that. GameCube, PS2, Xbox 360, you know. Wii. Whatever other versions there is out there. I guess the only one I wouldn't have unlocked the X is the Xbox One version. Because I don't have an Xbox One. But if I did, I would have done it. I played a lot of RE4 in my time. Yeah, top three favorites for me is Remake, RE4, and Code Veronica. Those are my top three, and then after that would be Resident Evil 3, and then probably Resident Evil 2. I would actually like to play the mobile port of RE4. I don't know how I'd ever do that though. I'd have to get a mobile, of course, or get a good phone that would be able to use it. I'm supposed to go up here, aren't I? I am.
Captain, we've got a railway gun in play!
Let it come as close as you can before you blow the charges.
Finn, it's all on you now!
Roger that!
Alright. That took way... yeah. I kept talking and I forgot like what I'm supposed to do there, or I'm supposed to like go back to my teammates there.
Alpha team, come in. This is Echo. Those three anti-aircraft turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of it for
you. It's also available in the Zeebo. What's that? Is that an emulator? Control these. Crowd control. Oh, broke his neck. Superman punch.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now. It's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time.
Jeez, that was close. They see a very weak PS2. Like it's a console? Hey! Fucking sniper shot me from there, and then he just jumped over. Aw, oh, come on! Game! That shouldn't do damage to you. Save me! I forgot about him. I was too concentrating on that guy with the machine gun. This is a safe spot here we can use.
Let me give you a hand.
No. Fucking. Oh, nice. Oh, Chris, what are you doing? Woo! Oh no, he's still not at the fucking thing. That was no good. Seriously? Oh god, it's gonna end badly. This is gonna end badly. Call of me! I need the flash grenades. Ah, oh, okay. There's no way other way out of this. What did I like most? Probably the atmosphere and the music and all that. Oh my fuck. Let me checkpoint this. That's going really bad. Yeah, I needed a checkpoint here. That was terrible. This is what happens when I change my strats. Yeah, like, I love the way remake soundtrack changes depending on when you're in the mansion. Fuck's sake, stop! You know, nearly each individual room has its own soundtrack. Of course, like, the puzzle rooms has that puzzle soundtrack. And so on. But, like, the music changes in the mansion when you come back after the second time. And all the hunters start appearing. Nope. Sign that said, let us cater for you. Do you think I eat healthy?
Let me give you a hand.
Oh, come on. I gotta go up there now. And of course they spawn right in front of me. Stop it! Jesus. Okay, this is the we're getting literally the worst RNG in this game lately. Like, every campaign I've played now lately has just been giving me the worst RNG possible. I really don't get it. Press tumble. I gotta get up there. I just use the shotgun. Nobody here! We're never getting out of here, are we? Oh man, this is terrible.
Shit, everyone get back!
Look at your fucking time! Please stop hitting me.
Everyone into that.
trying to save the machine gun ammo as well. Man, this game hates me now. Me and this game used to have a good relationship, you know. We're gonna have a family together. Now it's ruined. We could have finished this like 20 minutes ago or something. Crazy. Every time I try to do something hits me. See? Every time I nearly get something done, something hits me. And we hit him and he hits me. Die. Finally.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time.
Shit, hurry up. No, wrong thing. Go, quick. Kill the sniper. Break his neck or cut his throat. Music though. Yeah, we have the ammo that I want, it's good. How is he not dead? Alright, here we go. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, what a mansion.
Okay, spread out. Search this place top to bottom.
Dude, we're playing some survival horror. We are indeed, you know, full on survival horror. We're about to do this, like, really difficult puzzle. We're gonna be stuck on that for hours, like...
Who's there?
Over here! I'm getting a reading on the other side of this door.
Pierce, Finn, you're with me. Everyone else keeps searching out here.
HQ, three of us are splitting off from the group. Heading further into the building.
I'm on it!
Hey!
Roger!
Perlachan, please! Here we go.
One of them's hatching, sir.
Call it into HQ.
Roger.
Are you serious, Pierce? I hope you die now. Thanks to Piers, this all got fucked up on me.
Hey,
Oh!
Save me! I'm coming!
Could have done that fight as well a lot quicker.
Search the rest of the place, but stay on your guard.
Yeah, like I had one of them stunned at the beginning and then Pierce hit and he interrupted my rotation, and when that happens all that will happen then pretty much. The whole thing is fucked. Nothing I can do about it. Person view. There's no point in healing, or that much, because we're actually near the end of the chapter, so
we're turning to the foyer now.
Come on, I'm only gonna heal a little bit. Carla-chan. There we go.
All hostiles eliminated. Let's move.
This door leads to the warehouse next door. We can get outside through there.
Shoulder it, Chris.
Huh.
Follow me.
We're almost out. Just hold it together, people.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Here.
Hurry up.
Yeah, I know.
Hey.
Yeah, I know.
Piers.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Over here!
Yeah, I know.
Over here!
Hey there, MGI. Yeah, do within a stealth. It's not forced though. It's your choice if you want to stealth or not.
Shit. Alpha to HQ, we're engaging a hostile. Piers, Marco, everyone on me. We're going after that thing.
You heard the man, people. Let's move!
Go!
Alright guys, we're going after the people that just killed our friends, so this is a very serious moment. You know, we're in full serious mode now.
Whee! Yeah!
Piers,
I'm on it.
Careful.
Hey. Over here.
Yeah, I know.
Over here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Assume battle position.
Cool. Uh-oh. Oh my lord. Now we get to fight ostrich people.
Captain, Marco, that's an armored chopper they brought in.
Wrong way, Chris.
Forget the chopper for now. Engage the Duavo.
Damn it, Pierce. Stole my kill.
Seen a mutation like that before. Reed, upload your reading to HQ.
Already on it, sir. Careful. These suckers can really kill
you. Oh! Restarts. I hate the way ammo appears late sometimes off enemies. Like sometimes say you'll wait there for a few seconds, it won't appear, and you walk away, it's there then.
Seen a mutation like that before. Reed, uplink a reading to HQ.
Already on it, sir. Careful, these suckers can really jump.
Chris with the build-up punch. don't. Why is he jumping up and down? Ah, fuck off! That hit takes 5 bars off you. Oh my god. Wow, jeez, that was annoying.
Move in! No way, not now!
All right.
That'd be too easy. Come on, keep moving.
Captain, we
should escort those. I like playing this game, but it keeps giving me reasons to dislike it.
Let's go.
You know, you're playing it and it's like, oh, I'm having fun, then just like, what the fuck?
Hey.
Then again, it's no hope, so there's no reason to complain, honestly.
Interesting. Their legs are like a grasshopper's.
I don't care what they are. As long as they stay dead when you kill them.
Hey,
I'm on it.
Over here. Move in!
The chopper's back to finish the job!
HQ, come in! This is Alpha! The chopper's targeting us now!
Everyone! Bring that chopper down and bring it down hard!
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I was actually amazed that he's right there. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Should be it. How was that, not you?
I'm going after that BOW. Ada's not getting away with this.
Captain, please, you need to think things through.
Piers!
Alpha Team to HQ. We're in pursuit of the target.
Clear. That's the target!
Snake!
Why won't this thing show itself?
Piers.
You don't have to tell me twice.
How are we supposed to drop this thing if we can't even see it?
Shut up and keep moving.
Damn, Chris, calm down.
Roger.
clear.
Damn it. It's not here either.
Ears.
Everyone, report in.
Pierce here. I'm on the third floor.
Captain, I can't find Jack. He's gone.
Get a hold of yourself, Marco. Where are you?
Second floor. Oh, shit. I think that thing's here.
Target is on the second floor. You all need to come here now.
Snake!
Coming, man! Just hang on!
Marco, don't move! Hold your position, do you hear me? That's an order!
Roger. Pierce! Roger! Hurry up!
We find that piece of shit and we put it down. Fast and hard.
That's what she said.
Here's.
Roger.
Here's.
I'm on it.
Oh, there we go. We just did a little glitch there. Fucking bullshit. Checkpoint that. Or just die. Oh. And again. Oh, there we go. And once he attacks him, that's the end of this part.
After it!
Bears.
Its hide is toughened up or something. Our weapons aren't doing anything.
Then we have to find something that will.
Hey there, Kirito.
We did it. Ride that son of a bitch.
Marco, are you okay?
Marco, Polo.
I'm not gonna rest until we have her head on a stick.
I'm on it.
Rawr.
Piers.
Yeah, I know.
Hey.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Over here.
Marco!
If you guys remember in the church when you're playing with Leon, one of the survivors in the church says like his brother Marco, I think he's his brother anyway, I can't remember what he said, but you know, he says something like his brother Marco is with the BSAA, so that's him there.
Calm.
After what she's done to us, How many of our men are dead because of that bitch?
I'm right there with you, Captain. But your personal vendetta isn't gonna get us anywhere. If you hadn't been blinded by vengeance, we could have prevented some of those deaths.
Shut up.
Do you even care about our mission anymore?
Shut up!
I feel sorry for all the men that died believing in you.
What happened to the legendary Chris Redfield, huh? What happened to you?
It's a good thing Finn's not around to see you this way.
I'm going after Ada.
HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
I'm going with you. Someone's got to keep an eye on you, whether you want them to or not.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. HQ to all teams. Target Ada Wong.
Shut up!
Heading south for the...
Chris Redfield becomes Venom, Chris.
You want to follow me around? Fine. Make sure you stay out of my way.
As long as you don't cross the line again, that won't be a problem. Ada's just playing with you. When are you gonna realize that?
I'm not stupid enough to fall for her bullshit.
You already have. Stop. Damn it! Holy fuck! Resident Evil 6 has been fucking trolling me all week. I can't get a proper run going. Fucking ostriches. You can actually take damage there.
You gotta be kidding.
Don't talk, just run.
Swear to God, if you hit me. It's so annoying, they literally timed that guy with the sword to start attacking when you jump over. Like, that's the way they designed that part. So he starts attacking, you know, when you're trying to jump over. And there's nothing you can do about it. So let's see, you're like fucking rolling the dice with him.
We need to reach that building!
If you roll over there, you'll hit the dong there. The gong. The dong. You'll hit the dong. You'll hit the donger.
Alright, we can drop that chopper from here.
Yeah. Yeah. Hurry up.
Move it. I'm on it.
Good on the good PS2 game, The Getaway. The Getaway and The Getaway Black Monday. Sweet. That was the cleanest I've ever done this part. I still do not know an exact strat for this part, even after doing it loads of times. You just have to time everything.
Get Ada.
Copy that.
Ooh, now we get Ada to do loot things with her? Okay. Oh!
Alpha team to HQ, come in. We're in pursuit of Ada Wong.
No use hiding, Ada.
Make a run for the elevator. Go!
Here, Leon and Helena.
Laugh while you can, Ada.
Cause you're going down. You're going barrel. And you're going down. You're going barrel. And then you're going down.
Hey, I'm on it. What the hell is all this?
Keep your eyes peeled. Who knows what this bitch has in store? We're locked in.
Get on my mirror.
Her little bag of tricks isn't going to stop us.
See if you can hold those things off, Captain. I'll get us past the lock.
Security breach detected in room 1.
Get out of my room. Oh!
Security breach detected in room 1.
Fuck, I can't get a breather here.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
Get out of my mirror!
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging lock.
Let's move. There's no time to waste.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be walking alone.
I'm on it!
Give it up, Ada! It's over!
Aw, is the big bad soldier gonna shoot?
All I want for Christmas is meow. That run, though.
I won't!
My friend likes to play hard to get. She always been like this?
Roger! Hey! Roger! Hurry up! Yeah, I know! Hurry up! Yeah, I know! Over here! Yeah, I know! Hurry up! There she is. Cut her off. I've got her! This is Piers Nivens. Ada Wong is moving south towards the military port. Advising all personnel to be on the alert. Don't bother, we can handle this. I've had enough of these stupid games.
Oh no, my battery. Oh no, my battery mirror. All right, we're good. Hold on. Yeah, it's charging.
Give up, Ada. We got you.
Take your word for that, Piers. We will remember you said that. You heard it here first, guys. Best driver in the BSAA. He said it. He did say it.
Roger that! Good luck! Hopefully we can put an end to this shitstorm! Delta out!
Shoot the train! Oh, driving skills. Oh yeah, crash into that wall. There goes my health. Now we get the drive. Yeah! Let me show you how it's done, Piers. Let me show you how it's done.
Grab your gun. I'm taking the wheel. Hang on!
Before we start driving, we're gonna do this Chris Redfield style. Like, smashing the window.
There we go!
Yeah! Look at my health. Look at that. There we go. Right beside Ada and all. Look at that. Already caught up to her. MLG skills. Already drove by her again. That's how you do it, Piers, Take notes. Take notes from your captain. Woo! There's a small chance we can do this in one try, but there's a very high chance it will die. We just have to not crash into walls, because that's what does damage to us.
We've spotted an aircraft carrier of unknown origin in the harbor. Shadow we picked up indicates it might belong to Neo Umbrella.
Oh! Speed boost. See his lighter. Looks like we're gonna do this in the first try. Hopefully. Yeah, this is the end.
Hold on.
Oh my god, my health. Alright, we did it. Woo! We took damage there right at the end. Capcom is very specific how they make their games, so if they have Resident Evil 7 as their main title series, like it has 7 in it, then yeah, obviously it'll tie to the series.
I'm good, Captain.
It would make it, you know, a numbered game on the series and not make it tied to the series, so it's not how they work.
They got their sights locked on us. Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on 801.
HQ here. Copy that.
Uh-oh. I was hoping that guy, that sniper would hit me there during the cutscene, because it doesn't do any damage to you. Oh, you meow! Next snap.
That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe we can blow it open.
Oh, meow.
Hey, Piers, I found something to take care of that bulkhead.
Roger. I need the full heal here. Coming for that Game Boy?
Piers, you okay?
Do you live in the past? Do you live in like 2000 or something? What the fuck?
Yeah.
You have like a time machine?
Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
I remember I got a Game Boy for Christmas. In like 2000 or something. Got like Yu-Gi-Oh and all with it. Best Christmas ever. Nice, he missed. Get him now! This is where you get me a new flashlight just for you, Superfish, you know? I've already used it now, so I hope that's okay, Kappa Pride. There's one more guy there. Isn't there three snipers there?
Now that's how you open a door.
Open the door.
Come in. Continuing our mission to apprehend Maul.
Now let's get those stairs back down. We cut it at him. Hey. Over here.
Yeah, I know.
Look at that. That cloud looks like a skeleton. Looks like the mouth and there's the nose. You can't see its eyes though. It's like a skeleton that's hidden. Concealed himself.
I'm going for it.
Roger that.
Look, it's still looking at us. What the fuck? It's following us. Oh god. Leave me a mirror.
Piers. Roger. Piers.
Yeah, I know.
Over here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city is spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Tell the boys. Damn it, I hate that guy. Sometimes he can get you. Woo, that was close. Go! Come on!
Follow me!
Run!
Here! Roger!
Nice.
Good job.
Thanks.
Good job.
Thanks.
Good job.
Roger.
Piers.
Roger. Data. Nice. Thanks. Nice.
Data, stop.
Appreciate it.
Do you guys know these alien shower? Look at that, good hygiene. Sorry. A bloodbath. Sweet! Acid rounds are really good for later on. Come here! Now let's see.
Found her.
Ada.
Upstairs. Move.
Pretty nice. Ugh. It's boulders. Stop it. Flash grenade. Perfect. Good job, Piers.
Nice.
Nice.
It's in that suitcase.
Good job.
Hey there, zombie.
Good job. Nice. Good job. Follow me. Good job.
Chris sounds so chill. Why is he sounding angry? He sounds so calm! What the fuck? What is this? Chris, be angry!
Follow me.
Piers,
I know what you told me.
Over here. Hey.
Over here! I'm on it.
There we go!
Alpha team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ.
The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir. This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't wanna hang around and find out.
Make me sick, C. You guys hear that Action Man music?
Well, let's go see if we can hunt him down.
He's dead. Which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code.
Eww. Impregnated. Congratulations. It's a boy. So these guys, if they grab you, you instantly die. So we have to stay away from them. Or re-Ripperino.
out of here.
I need those explosive rounds. Give me them. Go away, you. Nobody cares about you.
Piers. Over here, Roger. Piers.
Let's go here. When we go here, you can trigger a checkpoint. Also, it brings you right to where we're going, so...
Piers!
Roger!
Piers!
Captain!
Alien! Take my
hair. Piers, I'm on it.
All right, let's open this up, Piers. You ready?
We're state spraying here. Yes, come here. Here we go. Into the toilets. Woo! Oh, this is right here? Uh-oh. Yeah, let's go here. Nice, the game's been nice to me with the ammo, especially the explosive bolts, or the explosive rounds.
Good job.
Good job.
I gotta tell Perry's doing a good job, you know?
Appreciate it. Nice.
Did you just take my hair?
Come on. Nice. Right behind you.
Slow motion.
I don't have time for you right now.
Those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain.
Pre-launch preparations have already.
This part's actually really annoying. Well, not really annoying, but. You gotta shoot a lot of the guns here in the ship.
It'd be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead. The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
Jukes! Woo!
Gotcha!
Sweet.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Go, Piers. Snapper. Ah, there they are. Oh, it still got him. Still stunned him. Final chapter incoming.
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it.
I'm on it!
Be careful.
Copy that. Captain. Point their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. I can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me.
Hey.
Roger.
Hurry up.
Tell me twice.
Pierce.
Yeah, I know.
Nice.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Nice.
That.
Good job. Good job.
Okay, it's off.
Going in.
Watch that.
Set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Hit it, Vortex. Ah, fuck. Oh! Fun slide time! Whee! Shit, no way, hold on. We gotta slide into it. Whee! Jesus, take your time.
I'm in the elevator, headed your way.
Copy that, Captain. Piers, let me tell you my life story. Piers, I once punched a boulder. Really, Captain? Yes.
Follow me.
You're asking me now?
Get into this fucking elevator. Hello? Oh my god, you snail! Taking years!
Piers!
Roger!
Stop it! Hurry up! Yes! Alright. I'm sure we all recognize this place. I like to call this place the Hell Room. Because we're all familiar with it and we know how fucking awful it is. Fucking cunt! Oh, you man! You fucking bastard! Stop! Stop! Arm come off? No. There we go.
Follow me! I'm on it!
Pressure normalized. Connection procedures complete.
We're not getting out of here. There's the door, but he's in the fucking way! Tears!
Over here.
Guys, I think this is some sort of glitch. There's one over there too. Let's get out of here.
What the hell is this? The end of the world. Unless we stop it.
Giant cocoon hatches.
We're in trouble. Just a bit.
Only a little bit of ammo getting actually. It's weird.
Hurry! Over here! This way! Hurry!
It appears and Jake start melting off to each other now.
Good. I was worried Simmons had gotten to him.
No, he's fine. For the time being, anyway. He's not on the one yet. This outbreak in China makes Raccoon City pale in comparison. We need a vaccine for the C virus, and we need it now.
Which means you need Jake.
I'm gonna get you two out of here. Count on it. Even if it's the last thing I do for the BSAA.
The spinneroony.
Thank you.
Alright, we're done. Woo! Oh man, that was spoopy. What the fuck? No idea what just happened there. Slide MLG. You know what this thing looks like? That fucking skeletal boss from Dark Souls 3. Walnir. Vape Lord Walnir. The Lord of the Vape. Yeah, give me the hand grenades. Captain. Go, Piers, Mare.
Thanks, Captain.
Piers,
I'm on it.
We're sending ducks in here.
Quack, quack. I'll just chill here in the guy's hands, or in the boss's hands.
God, Pierce, what did you do?
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level.
Roger.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me?
Stand back, Captain! I can kill this man!